What we have here is failure to communicate.